Hello everyone, this is Anuj from GadgetCake. Today we have with us the latest gaming true wireless earphones from Wengs, and they are the Wengs Hawk. And in this video, we will do the unboxing and will tell you how they perform. So here is the box of the Wengs Hawk true wireless earbuds. In the front we have the model name Hawk, and here is a picture of the earbuds. On this side of the box we have the key features such as dedicated gaming mode with less than 65 millisecond latency, 8mm driver, MEMS microphone. They are IPX5 sweat and water resistant, 15 hours of battery backup, and you get the full touch controls. At the back we have the MRP, which is ₹3999. However, they are available to purchase on Amazon for just ₹1999. Now let's open the box and show you the content. So here on the top we have the earbuds and the charging case, and I must say that the build quality of the case and the earbuds feels pretty good, keeping in mind the pricing. We will look at the earphones in a moment. Let's see what else we have in the box. So we get the warranty card, user guide which has the info about pairing and different touch controls and modes. Then we have the Type-C charging cable, and here we have the extra ear tips of large and small size. So that's all we have in the box. Now let's look at the earphones closely. Wengs Hawk are the budget gaming true wireless earphones. Looking at the case first, I find the design and the build quality of this case very good. You have the RGB X light here at the bottom of the case, and here is how you open the door. The quality of the door is also good, and it doesn't feel cheap at all. In terms of the overview, we have the Wengs logo in the front, and here at the back we have the Type-C charging port. The size of the case is also decent, and in terms of the battery capacity is 300 mAh. Now looking at the earbuds, we have the in-ear style earbuds, and here also we have these RGB X lights. You get the full touch controls in these earbuds, and again, design and quality wise, I find them pretty good. They are also lightweight, and I found them comfortable while using them. Now talking about some technical details, as mentioned on the box, you get the 8mm driver, and they are IPX5 water resistant. You get the MEMS mic in these earbuds for better voice clarity during calls and gaming. Now let's pair them with our phone for the first time. So for pairing, you won't need to take these earbuds out of the case. Just open the case and that's it. They're ready to pair. So here we have paired them with our phone, and just to show you the codec, you get the AAC HD codec in them. Now let me show you different touch controls. So a double tap on either of the earbuds will pause and play music. Triple tap on the right earbud will take you to the next song, and triple tap on the left earbud will take you back to the previous song. Single tap on the right earbud will allow you to increase the volume, and a single tap on the left earbud will decrease the volume. Long press on the left earbud for 2 seconds will enable Google Assistant or Siri, and long press on the right earbud for 2 seconds will turn on the gaming mode. And one more thing I should tell you, that I find the voice prompts in these earbuds pretty good. Now let's talk about the most important thing, and that is the performance. So I have replaced the ear tip with a larger size, and with that I'm getting a proper snug fit and also better sound output. So in terms of the music, you get decent bass with them, and the voice clarity is also pretty good. You get good instrument separation, and they're also loud yet very clear. So in terms of the sound output, I find them decent enough, keeping in mind that they're available for under ₹2000. I have also tested them with YouTube and OTT platforms such as Netflix. And there also, the performance was pretty good, and the dialogues were very clear. Now about the gaming performance, as we know, we get the dedicated gaming mode in these earbuds, and the company says that you'll get the latency as low as 65 milliseconds. And during our testing, we found that the gaming modes work very well, and the latency is very low. We also did a latency test, and without the gaming mode, it's around 200 to 250 milliseconds, and in the gaming mode, it's below 60 to 70 milliseconds. Which is pretty impressive in this price segment. Now talking about the battery backup is also good, and you get the 4 to 5 hours of backup in one single charge. And with the case, you can charge these earbuds 3 more times. And lastly about the mic clarity, I have taken few calls with them, and the performance was good. And the mic performance in these earbuds is good for voice and video calls, as well as for in-game voice chat. So overall, the Wengs Hawk earbuds are one of the best budget TWS gaming earbuds we have tested so far this year. The design looks premium, especially these RGB X light on both the earbuds and the case. The build quality is again very good, and in terms of the performance, you get an all-around good performance, be it for music, games or movies. So if you're in the market for a good-looking pair of true wireless stereo gaming earbuds and have a budget of around 2000 rupees, then do check them out. And as usual, if you like them and want to buy one, then do check the buy link in the description below. So that's it guys, this was the unboxing and review of the Wings Hawk gaming earphones. Let us know if you like them, and also if you have any queries or questions about these earbuds, then do let us know in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.